know. And then one day a wealthy customer bought the Indian maid and took her oh so far away, but old Elijah stayed. Elijah just stands there as lonely as can be and wishes he was still a moon pine tree.